Okay, this is the Foo Fighters and Learn to Fly. We did it before, but I'm re-recording it. It didn't come out very good, so let's try it again. It's in capo 2, A, E minor, and D. And that are the chords, so it should be pretty simple. On the back page, A5 would be open E and A at 2. A add 4 would be, I would play, let's see, open D, A add 4 D. So you're playing open D and then 2 on G and B, and you're blocking the E, high E. So it's just 3 strings. The A suspended 2 E is going to be block out, don't play A and E, play D and G at 2. And then B and E at 2. So it's XX2200. So your A5 would be here. You can play 02 or 022. A add 4D is going to be open D and then 22 with no high E. And then the A suspended 2 with a low E is going to be not don't play the A and the E and play 2200 out. So you got 022 for the A5. You got XX022X for A suspended A add 4D. And then the A suspended 2E is XX22000. Okay, and that's the ending for that. All right, here's the Foo Fighters and Learn to Fly. Okay, boys. Thank you. Okay, that's the Foo Fighters. Learn to fly.